show all that nice artwork.
And the fighting 40s.
Exactly. So, we're going to show off our lovely attire, some artwork on our back here, the felting, the fiber art that you guys know and love us for. And we're going to start off with a 1930s tune. And it's a nice little tune. Get my pick.
Written a while ago by Sam H. Stept.
Stept. Mom used to love doing this song, and so I'll dedicate it to her. All right, here we go. When? Oh, this is not a good ring to wear on this hand.
Don't wear that.
Okay. Gossip, my mom. But yet she'd come home with all these stories of her work friends, and I said, Mom, you're gossiping. She's like, no, I'm not gossiping.
I'm just telling a story.
Okay. Oh, I love it. Okay, now we're going to go to 1943, Fats Waller. This is a song Mark has always done, and it's fun little song, and I just learned how to do it on harmonica. I would be wearing the bright red lipstick to go with the whole thing, but I can't wear lipstick when I'm playing harmonica, and it bothers me. But anyway, here we go.
Alright. You got a whole one. One, two, three.
Am I on the C? Does it say G?
G.
Oh!
Oh, man.
Screw that up. Yeah. There we go.
Hey, two, three, four.
Hey,
bed all by myself. No one to walk with, I'm happy on my shelf. Ain't misbehaving, saving myself for you. Fodo de do, I know for certain. The one I love, I'm through with flirting, cause it's you I'm thinking of. Ain't misbehaving, saving my love for you. Like Jack Horner in the corner, don't go nowhere, what do I care? Your kisses are worth waiting for. Believe me, I don't stay out late, nowhere to go. I'm home about it, just me and my radio. Ain't misbehaving, I'm saving my love for you. You sound good on the river, Dave says.
Basil says it's one of his favorites.
That's a nice song.
Huh? That's a good song. Okay, so from Fats Waller 1943, we'll go down one to 1944, or up one.
Up one.
Another one of my mom's favorites. And, oh yeah, the little whistling. I gotta whistling, so I can't have my harmonizer on while I'm whistling. No.
Well, you can, but it would sound weird and funky.
Take a sentimental journey by the sea. Bud Green, Les Brown, and Ben Hoomer.
Hoomer. It's nice to know the authors of these songs because they were, you know, like us songwriters, but back in the day. And it shows you there was always a bit of teamwork.
Gotta get my fur on for this.
Yeah, look at that fur, yes.
Possibly fake fur.
Possibly.
So, okay, so this next song...
We don't have an author for this one.
Oh, well. It's old. It's 1925. Old.
Yes.
This song is about short girls like me. Short... Oh, here's the thing. Oh, here's the... Here's the little thing. It's like a cape.
It's a cape.
Here
yeah.
we go. Everybody ready?
Okay. Now, you gotta get up and do the Charleston if you've got the room. She's 5'2", eyes are blue.
Oh, what does
5 feet can do? Has anybody seen my girl? Turned up nose, turned down hose,
never had no other bows.
Has anybody seen my girl? Oh, if you run into a 5'2", I'll come. She love, could she go? Could she go? Has anybody seen my
1925.
We're gonna scoot over to
1931. An oldie, but a goodie. Need my capo. Everybody knows this one. All of me.
All of me.
All
of it.
So even... we're gonna have a little guest on this one. So y'all have to listen and try to guess who it actually. I gotta make sure I'm all good here.
Make sure you're good.
All good.
You're looking good.
Goodbye, left me without
take my leaves. I wanna lose them. Take my arms. I love you. Say on your goodbye. Let me rise to cry. How can I go on to without you? I choose. You took the part that I once was my heart. So I'm not taking all of it.
From 1927, written by Milton Egger and Jack Yellen.
Yellen. Ain't that sweet?
Yes. One, two, three, four.
Thank you. We got a little bit of sun today. So sweet.
So sweet, yeah. Sunshine.
So freaking sweet. So that was 1927.
That's a while back.
I made my hair finger waves today. Can't quite tell, but...
I covered my hair up, all three of them.
So this is going to 1933 now. Oh, Dad, I'm wearing Mom's pearls here, and plus others. 1933, written by Johnny Mercer and Hoagie Carmichael. I love that name.
That's a great name, yes.
Great.
Good old Hoagie.
And we love the Leon Redbone version of this song. It's just absolutely phenomenal. Stuff happening with my...
Well, I'll have to take it in. It's working. Don't break it. Don't break what ain't broke. Ukulele ladies that we know, because we do know an awful lot of ukulele ladies.
And Linda.
Linda. Susu. There's
Wendy.
There's the other Danielle. There's the
Danielle, yeah.
Yeah. There's so many ukulele ladies in our lives that, you know, we haven't seen them for a while because of this
silly COVID.
This COVID silliness.
I know.
It's not silly, but it's, you know, once again, that's okay. Gives Leah and I time to practice different things.
Choking me. Alright, okay, so
are you ready?
I used to linger in the moonlight on Honolulu. To be by moonlight, although I'm far away, and all the beaches are filled with peaches who bring their ukes along. They glisten in the moonlight, they love to sing this song. Wear a shady ukulele lady linger too. If you kiss ukulele lady and you promise ever to be true, and she sees another ukulele lady fooling around with you, maybe she'll sigh
an awful lot.
Maybe she'll cry,
or maybe not.
Oh, maybe she'll find somebody else by and by. When it's cool and shady, when it's very wicky wacky woo. If you're like ukulele lady, ukulele lady like you. There's something tender in the moonlight on Honolulu Bay. Someday I'm going where ukes are blowing and lips were made to kiss. I'll glisten in the moonlight, I'll hear the song and the to linger when it's shady, ukulele lady linger too. If you'll kiss ukulele lady and you promise ever to be true, and she sees another ukulele lady fooling around with you, maybe she'll sigh
an awful lot.
Maybe she'll cry,
or maybe not.
Maybe she'll find somebody else by and by and by and sing to her when it's cool and shady, when it's very wicky wacky woo. If you like the ukulele lady, the ukulele lady like you like me, and I'd like to sing this very day, the ukulele lady like you.
Nearly 100 years old, and it was written by Herbert Happy Lawson. Happy Herbert. Now this song, you might know it from a few years back,
yeah, back in the 20s,
back when we used to have television. There was a commercial that brought the song back, and it's like a telus or something, or mobile or mobility or something. So we're here.
Are you mobile? How's your mobility?
Nice and bluesy.
Comes around, I'll mess them all up.
Nah, this is our last song, guys. Sorry.
It's been a wonderful time. I'm glad you were all here paying attention and listening.
We added an extra two songs this time,
hopefully,
by the way.
If you guys feel like dancing, you get up and dance. Even you guys in the kayaks, just get up and dance.
Hamazoo, Bye Bye Blackbird. And this is Ray Henderson and Mort Dixon, 1926.
It's a staple down in New Orleans. We heard it
yes.
every single day we were down there.
Yeah. At the Preservation Hall, all on the
streets,
street, everywhere. They sang this song. And oh, they've used this in commercials, like, lots, I'm sure, too.
Yeah. Mm. Are you ready?
I think so.
Okay.
Ooh.
One, two, three. Sweet and so is she. Bye, bye, Blackbird. Asher.
Bye-bye, Blackbird.
Everyone, goodbye, good night, have a wonderful evening.
Till.
You can enjoy till next Tuesday.
Till next Tuesday at 6.
When we do something else.
It'll be originals next week.
That's right.
Hope everyone's staying safe. Don't get too close to everybody.
Don't sneeze on anybody.
And like Squatch says, don't lick any doorknobs.
That's right. They're not your own.
Bye, you guys.
So long, folks. Pleasure having you here. Ta-ta.